and Jay Opetaia. As we were saying before, this is obviously a very difficult task for Ellis Zorro. Kept quite close counsel, didn't he, on the top table? Didn't say too much. Opetaia is a guy who is bursting with confidence. If you're Ellis Zorro, what I find about fighters is that you are all very realistic. You have an acceptance of what can happen in the boxing ring, because if you don't, if you live in denial,